20 of August we'll clean up this area. To clean up and we got 39 kilograms.